Alright, survival time. So supposedly this is the first actually difficult survive it one, since the first one is pretty easy.
This whole area is encased in ice. It will give us the best vantage point to map out the optimal line for you.
Copy that!
Alex, you okay?
For the moment!
Hang on tight, I'm getting us out of here! I don't think you'll be able to get much of an edge down there, so keep your ice axes at the ready. One slip on that surface and you're done for. Okay, whenever you're ready.
Okay, thanks for the ride!
Okay, here we go. This run is extremely dangerous. Hope you brought your A-game. You've just entered the ice. Watch your gun. On this next jump, fall big or don't go at all.
Oh hey, that's why it's... Oh shit! That would be why it's so difficult.
Big jump coming. You need to clear a crevice on the other side, so go big! Keep right.
I totally should have landed on the railing. No! That was a lot closer than I would have wanted. Oh! That was really close. This commentary is nothing but whoa shit. Oh, I have to go this way. Actually, I don't have to go this way, but I saw it the last second, so fuck it.
Zoning is going to be difficult for this section. Warning. Great work. You're in the final stretch. I'm starting my descent for extraction.
Thank you. I was trying to get up here for the longest time.
Oh, I am so proud of you! You alone have scratched Siberia off the list for Team SSX.